Here we have the Hyperlite Logic 136. This is the 136 colorway. We also have it in a 141. The tech is the exact same, just a slightly different colorway, a little bit different of a pattern. Just double check to make sure which one you're looking at. It offers a continuous rocker pattern. Easiest way to describe a continuous rocker is it's going to be like a rocking chair. Smooth, continuous arc from one end to the other. The continuous rocker is just going to offer a very nice, smooth, consistent feel, cutting outside of the wake, back into the wake when you're catching some air. Logic offers four fins, two on each end. It's going to help cut out a little bit better. You're going to garner more speed. You're going to be able to load the line a little bit better when you're coming back in. Step down rails. As you can see, it kind of comes down into the center here, and that also just helps load the line, give you more speed as you're charging into the wake. Also offers a more of a blunted tip and tail. It's got a slight diamond shape or a rounded shape. It's just going to offer a nice clean release off the wake, give you a little bit more of the pop. All in all, just an excellent board from anywhere from a beginning rider all the way to the upper level advanced riders.